everybody just beating you down and telling you that you can't do something because it's not what they expected. And the main character in my piece is David, and he's going to be the epitome of this. He's going to be a lawyer, somebody that he doesn't want to be. And everybody in my piece is going to lift him up and tell him, you know, this is what you need to be doing. This is who you are, so you might as well get out there and do it and stop listening to everybody else. My name is Evelyn Rivera, aka Storm, and I'm a dancer slash poet slash writer.